A broke girl is dangerous to your finances. Three reasons why you should avoid dating broke girls. Number one, they don't date for love. They date for survival. They see you as their source of income and they expect you to pay for all their expenses. Because right now, they're not getting into what they do. No source of income. They don't earn money from anywhere. So the only source of income they have is you. You know, understand? The worst part is that their own definition of love, now what you feel afford. That's why when they discuss with their fellow girls, maybe the girl calls, you should say that boy love you. Because they say, and I buy me this owner, they use you. So their definition of love now, what do you feel afford? But the worst thing is that you yourself now, you have your own expenses you are paying, and you just they come up. As an adult, you have what you they use money they do. You call they invite another adult to call help you spend your money. That's a financial mistake, and that's you go feel ruin your finances if care is not taken. You know that, so avoid them with all your strength. The second reason why you should avoid dating broke girls. They are quick to broke shame you. Any small thing, they don't tag you stingy. And the top people say the only reason person knows you stingy is they beg you, you not give. So whenever they ask you for a favor and you fail to grant it, they will label you as a stingy person. And before you look now, they want to give you attitude. And then you go see full adults, they vex for you because you not greedy do for her, what she not fit do for her own self. You see girl of 18, 20, 30, 30 something, they vex for a boy of that same age because the boy not greedy do for her. What is she not fit do for her own self? Before you look at that, she want to label you. She want to pressure you. She want to compare you to other people. You know that's another third boy say, not the date girls will be saying they not getting it to lose. Because majority of all these girls, they not getting it to. Apart from them being a girl, they not getting another thing. What's she qualified? They say she be so person. So the only pride they have, majority of them, not just the physical appearance of them being a girl. And now waiting they get to offer you be that. So stop entertaining all these girls. Because the more you date the money they see them as normal thing. Say that they see and say for herself as a girl not to get anything, it's normal. But for you as a boy not to get something, it's not normal. But you be adult, she be adult. You get your own money. Why she not supposed to get her own money? You know that. And before you look at the one they lure you, they go spend money where you don't want to spend. Especially the girl one time like I invite one girl come my house. Everything in my house, AC, television, fridge, everything to make her stay comfortable is there. She they pressure me more go lodge. Why? Simply because she won't take pictures, she won't shop chicken, she won't live normal, and she didn't see all those things as expenses. So now why you say once, so now go somewhere before you look, now she don't video chicken, she don't snap chicken and rice post. All those things will be say you as a normal, they say as normal things, she's broke or normal on her own, she don't feel they afford them. So she didn't see them as normal expensive things, and she don't feel afford them for herself. She won't lure you, now make you go spend your money. You know that? And the worst part is that these girls, these broke girls, when you go out, maybe you go restaurant and go eat something, then the other things will be say ordinary relational fee use and money buy. You know that's even why normally on your own you feel eat one turkey normally, but why get the other two turkey normally? You feel finish two turkey at a sitting, you know, for normal eating, but she go order because normally on her own before. But if she that same girl what go eat that, if you eat her without that turkey, you just call her normal plantain, beans and rice. Maybe one beef, she's okay. But because you know, she won't pay, she go order things for your head. You know, understand? I mean, I tell young boys, as we did like this now, apart from normal car expenses, your normal rent where you they pay, and you person be say, you know, they smoke and you know, they high like that. 20,000 naira, they go a long way. That time you go no say 20,000 naira, especially maybe you can get food stuff for your house, you get everything they package for your house. You go no say 20k naira, a lot of money. Not a lot get where papa not get fun. They pressure you with get AC, my brother. You know that's that. Use your brain, though. The third reason why you should avoid dating broke girls. They are very, very ungrateful. They are loyal to their emotions and feelings, not your sacrifices. Any smart, maybe if you offend you one, you call the reminders after what I do for you. She'll tell you, say, what do you do for me? She didn't quit your sacrifices with the body which she offer you.